How many languages do you speak?
A lot. But apparently not enough for this place. They speak Arabic, Urdu, Dari, Pashto, Mongolian, Farsi, Russian.
Who are these people?
They are your loyal customers, sir. They call themselves the Ten Rings.
Now, we might be more productive if you include me in the planning process.
Yeah. Okay. We don't need this.
What is that?
That's palladium, 0.15 grams. We need at least 1.6, so why don't you go break down the other 11?
Rafish.
Careful. Careful, we only get one shot at this.
Relax. Have steady hands. Why do you think you're still alive, huh?
What do I call you?
My name is Jensen.
Jensen. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Doesn't look like a Jericho missile.
That's because it's a miniaturized arc reactor. I got a big one powering my factory at home. It should keep the shrapnel out of my heart.
But what could it generate?
If my math is right, and it always is, 3 gigajoules per second.
That could warm your heart for 50 lifetimes.
Yeah. Or something big for 15 minutes.
What is it?
Flatten a mountain, look.